That looks like a ball hole. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Spore. Today, in this episode, we're getting into the space stage. I have a lot of money, and before we go on to the space stage, I want to do this. That. So it says that that's the maximum total amount of money, airplanes I can have. Wow. That's a large fleet. The reason I did that, you guys are probably wondering, hey, you conquered all the cities. What are you going to do with them? This. Let my fleet roll in. Oh my goodness. Let's see how quick they can kill it. Oh, they do fight back. I forgot about that. Oh, look at that. It's a hydrosentience. Kill it. That is so cool. And then annihilate. There will be no other standing. And dead. It's so much fun. It's so much fun killing them all. Just, you see, okay, it's like four planes, but then you just see the entire fleet, the entire armada, just coming in. Wait, didn't they have 1,000 in the creature stage? They have 3,000 here. Well, doesn't matter, because they just die so fast anyway. Well, that is fun, but I think it's time we moved on to the space stage. That might be a problem. Oh well, I guess we're gonna be mean. Oh my goodness, this is looking so badass so far. You guys are going to love this. Oh my god, you guys. Look what these are called. How did I not see these before? Oh my goodness, this is looking so good. Oh, ho, okay, this is looking so nice. Oh, my goodness. Oh my goodness, this looks so fantastic so far. I am so happy with it. I hope you guys are too. I just gotta do this back part. It is finished. Behold the Hydro ship. It is magnificent. And I'm going to go into the space stage. Okay, Galactic God. Evolve from a cell to a space traveler in one continuous game. Well, yeah, what else would you do it in? Warrior Passion. Play as a warrior. Yeah, unfortunately, I wasn't able to be like both of them, a warrior and a nice guy. I don't know why. It just ended up making me a bad guy in the end. Look at that ship. It's glorious. Liftoff. You successfully developed a ship capable of spaceflight. The heavens beckon. The cosmos awaits. The universe is at your fingertips. If you can learn to fly this thing. Oh my goodness, I'm actually a ship now. And wait, can I... Oh hey, look. Can I kill this thing? No, it doesn't look like it. Come here, boy. Uh-oh. I got a mini laser. Nah. Dead. Oh, an interplanetary drive. Your basic interplanetary drive allows you to leave your planet's orbit. Yes, bye. Ooh, look at my beautiful spaceship. That's the thumbnail of the video right there. Congratulations, you have earned the badge and title of captain. Cool. Use the mouse wheel to exit the solar system. Okay, oh wow. Oh wow. Okay. Fly to planet Alat Esali. Esali. Cool. Okay, and investigate the planet's surface. Okay, I'm going in to Esali. Whoa, this planet doesn't have shit. Something is showing up on the ship's radar, okay. Oh, a crashed spaceship. Now, this spaceship doesn't look as cool as mine, but it's cool. A crashed spacecraft, and it's emitting a strange radio signal. Fly to it and use the scan tool to investigate the crash site. Okay, then. Scan tool. Scanning. Oh, wow. Okay. Aliens, but no signs of life. Looks like they drew something, some type of cryptic map before they died. Wait, the wreck has triggered a transfer beam. Some items are coming aboard. Okay. Oh, my spaceship looks so good. What did I get? Missiles and an interstellar drive, which seems to have unknown stars' coordinates programmed into it. The wreck damage looks like it came from a flight. This ship must have been sent from other planets to get help. Oh, crap. That's quite the lore there. Oh, my spaceship looks so good. Wait, how far can I go? Leave the solar system. Okay. Well, that was easy. The interstellar drive from the wreck is responding to a beacon from a nearby star that matches the coordinates of it in its memory. This must be the home planet. They might still be needing help.
Oh, wow.
Well, it's just like the title screen. All right, Planet Emizan, what you got for me? Cling, cling, cling. Something is showing up on the ship's radar, okay. Oh, a ruined city. Too late. These ruins must be what's left of the home colony of the aliens from the wreck. Scanning the ruins may reveal a clue to what happened here. Oh, goodness. Scan tool. I know what that is. Scan. Am I not frozen? Oh, goodness. That's kind of scary, honestly. The scan came up with nothing, but seems to have triggered a response. Some activity is showing up on the radar. Okay. What's up? An actual spaceship. The scan must have triggered the colony's defenses. These drones don't look friendly. Wait, an incoming transition. Furia. Warning. Grox intruders detected. All Grox intruders will be terminated. The hell are the Grox? Initializing defense code Grox 999. All Grox intruders must be terminated. We are not the Grox. Warning. All Grox intruders must be terminated. For the last time, we are not the Grox. Okay, so what? Am I gonna have to fight? Oh god, yep, they do damage. Okay, laser. Mini laser. Oh goodness, I do damage. They have less health than the damn... They have less health than my cars. They have less health than my... Than the dinosaurs on my planet. Boom! Okay, did I take a hammering? Not really. Really didn't take that much damage. Mission accomplished. Turn to your homeworld to complete your mission. Fun! Oh... Colors. Anyway. Okay, so I got a colony Incredi pack. So does that mean I can go and place a colony? Planets in green orbit paths are easier to terraform and colonize than planets with red or blue orbit paths. Okay. Oh, it's got green. Okay. Is that a difference? Colonies can be established on any planet from barren moons to lush Terrascore 3 oasis. Fruitful colonies mine spice that can be traded. Oh, it's like stock trades. Awesome. Oh, goodness. Where do I put it? What happens if I mess up? Here, I guess. Oh, shit, there's mountains. Oh, okay, just flatten the land. That'll do. Congratulations, you have grown your empire. Each colony's productivity is tied to its size. Size is limited by the terra score of the planet. Invest in the terraforming and then add colonies and buildings to reap the highest rewards. Okay. The terra score is too low. Whatever. How do I increase it? Terraforming minimap. Heat. So it needs to be warmer, it seems. I have a laser. In the holes. There we go, this is making it warmer, right? Right? Maybe not. Report back to your homeworld for glory. You have successfully colonized a planet. Hey, I'm already ahead of Earth. I already have a colony on another planet. You have collected spice. Spice is a value commodity. Collect it from other colonies, from your colonies and homeworld each time you visit them. Cool. Oh, I can trade some spice. Okay, I only have 8, so I don't think I'm gonna trade any yet. Find an alien empire. Okay, I can find one somewhere, I bet. What is that? That doesn't look normal. Can I get over there? What's it called? Rummen. I like ramen noodles. You found a rare galactic formation. Okay, can I not go in it? Huh. It looks just like some sort of exploded supernova or whatever. Oh, goodness. How many different colors of spice is there? Okay, so there's blue, green, pink, red, and yellow.
These guys got a signal.
Oh, the Ixplex Empire. You know, I want to ally people, honestly. Oh, goodness. Drax's equation was right. A living alien race. We are not alone. It looks like they have sent an envy to greet you. Perhaps they should talk to them. Open your communications panel. Okay. Oh, wow. I can actually learn about them? Listen, dude, and we will tell you what's up. Oh, okay, bro. We, the Ixplex Empire, believe in the Scrolls of Life. We believe that you are us, and that we are you, and that together we are one. What the fuck? Man, we are one with plants and animals. What the fuck? Stars in the heavens, clouds in the atmosphere. We may have a safari vacuum that we use to abduct plants and animals so that they can join us in Circle of Life. Fascinating, bro. Okay, so I need to sell spice to another empire.
Sell.
Cool. Wow, this is pretty easy, man. Okay, so I need to terraform a planet. I unlock some tools. Terraforming tools. Oh, that's fun. So, terraforming. So, my knowledge of Minecraft tells me that terraforming means that you change the landscape. And might as well start here at this planet that we already have a colony on. You know, why not? Okay, so I need to increase... Oh. Okay, so do I need... Oh, Jesus. I need a lot of plants and animals. Okay, I know how to do that. I'll go grab some plants and animals before I come back. Oh, I was given a bunch of plants. Well, that would have been helpful to know before. All right. Oh, arrows. Okay, so my understanding is this planet needs to be hotter and more dense of an atmosphere. And this is where we're at right here. So we need to go up. Click. Alright. Oh. Okay. Oh. Well, it just breathes. It's alive. The planet is alive. Okay. Ah! Did I just get hit? Okay. No, I think I'm good. Oh. Almost there. Almost there. Almost. Almost. Oh, I almost got hit again. I'll be safe by the Spice Geyser. They're harmless, I think. Ow, fuck! Yay! Okay, I need to stabilize the T-score by placing plants. Tree! Clunk! Oh, okay, yeah, I'm sure that's how it works. Bush! Clunk. And then little plant. Clunk, clunk, clunk. Placing animals. You stabilize the atmosphere and temperature. Notice the plants you place have been added to the food web grid. Yep, down here. This planet is not ready for animal life. Yay! Place herbivores and carnivores in that order to complete the food web. Okay, herbivores. Okay, herbivore. Oh, bunny rabbit. Alright. Okay, I killed it. Dropping creatures from high altitudes, kill them. Beam them down gently. Oh, they're pussies. I see. There we go. Do I just need one? I mean, okay, you know, Adam and Eve, put down two. Doodle, sure. Wait, it said herbivores first, right? Let's put dance boys on this mother smucker. Dance boys. And do we need to? Or not? We'll see, whatever, I don't care. Doodle. Clunk, oh. Oh. Oh, my... Okay, what'd I get? I got something. My ship looks cool as fuck. I got a badge. Congratulations, you are now bestowed with the title of commander. Okay. Alright, now I'm making spice on this planet. And from what I understand, it's like stock trading. Collect one spice, and so the red spice is worth 200. Oh, yes. Congratulations, Colony Colorby. May our empires grow larger and prosper. Oh, my God! Red spice is worth like, it's like 10 times, okay, all of it. I don't know what, oh, so is that always now? Red spice just costs that much? Oh my God, I am rich. Okay, so is red spice just like gold because it costs so much? Dear God, these cost 150,000? Okay, well, you know what, I am able to make a lot more money now that I can trade the spice better. Okay, so green spice is worth 675 here. That's a lot more, but it's not as good as the damn red spice. That's for sure. Greetings, Implex Empire. Oh, goodness, they cost more to recharge here.
Oh! Oh!
Thanks! How do I make more green spice? Because if I can make a bunch of it, we got money. And also, that's green. So, what about blue? Blue's my favorite color, so it's gotta be the best, right? Okay, so I need to set up a trade route with another empire. And there is this empire over here, but I don't know. Oh, I can see that these guys are in the civilization stage. Will they ever make it to the space stage? Before we do anything, give me some more of that. Yum yum. Oh, now I have enough. Oh, wait, no, it's way cheaper here. Okay, that's good to know. Now it's like half the price here to buy these, so I need to start buying them from this guy. Oh, yes. Thank you for receiving me. Now will you do a trade well? Yes! Now, I will trade with you guys. Oh, and now I have enough money to buy these. Okay. Bye. Gotta spend money to make money, that's how it works. Now that you have a trade route established, you'll automatically send spice between empires. This partnership paves the way for purchasing the system. Okay, cool. So yes, I am still economic. Now how come it says I'm mean? Like, look, right here it says I'm a warrior. I don't want to be a warrior. I want to be nice. Okay, now, I've done it. I've got, oh wait, the Jigoku Empire. Goku, oh. Hello, you're in our territory, and luckily for you, we have lots of things on sale. I see. So I have come in contact with another empire. Demisnius. Okay. Sup. You guys are cool! These guys are cool looking, so for now I'll befriend them. Keywords, for now. I still want to just kill. Oh, I got 5. I didn't think it would be that fast to get spice. Oh yeah, sell the red. Now, I can go down to this planet, and I can place down this atmosphere generator right here, because it looks kind of barren right here. And then, it just breathes. Okay, well, it's doing some stuff. Let's see. I'm pretty sure all the planets and animals I put on this planet I don't have now. Oh yeah, I got a badge. Okay. Yes. Alright, I have to do this one, because it's not already there. Alright. Then this one. Cool. Then this one. Huh, was that already here? This one then. Yeah, okay, now plants and animals. Oh, there's a little check mark by them if they're already here. Fun. Okay, so yeah, that does just fill up the whole planet with them. That's fun to know. Oh, am I gonna need another animal? Yeah, I'm gonna need another herbivore. Alright, I'll be back, buddies. Okay, so I have 6 green spice. And if I do the math, that's $60,000 or spore bucks from the Implex Empire. I want to see how much these guys buy from them, because it was different on all of them. I am fucking rich. You guys are my best friends. You guys are my best friends. Moozilla, come here, boy. All right. Now we'll return to our beautiful planet, the green planet, and start terraforming. Honestly, they are just making us cash. This planet right here. How come it's only 5 instead of the shitload that it's supposed to be? Like 50, which it is on my other planet. Alright. Oh, maybe it's because of the T-score. Yeah. Put down this Moozilla. Stabilized. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, you have to terraform a planet in order to put something on it. So yes, putting another colony on this planet. But I'm not stupid. I know that my allies, they sell them for way cheaper. They sell the Colony and Credit Packs for like half the price. And I know my deals. Okay, I need some more cash. I know what I'm doing. I know what to do. Oh, it's 10 now. Wait. I gotta drop off some cargo. I don't care. Alright, buddies, I got your favorite green spice for sale. Bam. Money all day. Man, I'm getting so many badges. Oh, wait, what's up? My ship looks dope as fuck. Comment in the video. Comment down below if you like my spaceship, because I do a lot. Oh, what are those? Those are cool as fuck. Gimme. Gimme. Yoink. Those are pretty. They look like Sakura. Oh, those are pretty. Take one of them. This is my planet next. It's already pretty. Autus. That's on the list. I don't have a blue planet yet. Your actions have gained your favor with this empire. Open communications to use their diplomatic skills to propose an alliance with them. Yes, please. I love these dudes. Please accept my alliance offer. Yay! Oh, wait. I have one of their ships now. Okay, and also trade. Oh! The value of green spice was cut in half. I mean, it's still amazing, but shit. 18,000. Okay, well now we know where we're gonna trade it if it's not as good as last time. All right. Oh. Cha-ching. Okay, so money is no longer an issue. Okay, so I'm trying to get this planet Autus, which I already said I wanted to get, and it needs... Okay, so, oh, it already has stuff. Okay, that's cool, so I can already start putting stuff here. Let's put this thing down. Oh, look, my ally gave me a little ship that follows me around. That's cool. I assume it's just like from the creature stage, how they kill anything you attack. That's fun. Okay, so I just need to increase the atmosphere, and it looks like it'll go right into the next thing. So let's plop down a colony and credit pack and get to colonizing. Okay, these guys need a carnivore. Let's go get a carnivore. Okay, mission accomplished. I'm now making money off of this planet. Congratulations on your emergence. Oh, that's a lot of money for red spice. Ching-ching. Oh! Bro, I'm almost a millionaire! Oh, hey, remember me, fucker? This battle ain't gonna last. Oh, fuck, okay, he actually shoots. This battle isn't gonna end up like last time. Can you shoot him, my teammate ship? Okay, I'm hitting him. Zap, 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 zap. Ah, fuck, he keeps shooting me. Guess what, motherfucker? No matter what, you can't win. I know, it's unfortunate, isn't it? But you shall die. I will annihilate your health. Oh shit, he's actually doing damage. Okay, so this is the strat. We back up. We go in here. We recharge and repair. And then we go right back in and fight him. Die. Yeah, it isn't fair, huh? Can I shoot him with these? Nope, only for spaceships. Okay. Oh god, he does damage. Oh, keep moving, he can't hit me. Keep moving, he can't hit me. Yeah, look at that. Oh, look at that strategy. Look at that. Oh, okay, fuck, I'm a little bit too cocky. This dumbass, he knows what he's doing, kinda. He's lived a long life, obviously, to be that big. Okay, he's hitting me, though. Any day now. Okay, he hurts. Okay. Do you see with the power of money, just anything can happen. Just anything, you can just win and just kill everything. Almost. Okay, so he seems to only want to shoot me if I'm in front of him. Oh, wow. Okay. Almost got him. I swear it was easier in the tribal stage to kill this thing. And... dead. Tragic. That looks like a ball hole. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed. This is Spore number 7. Number 8 will be out, and it will be about... also in the space stage. I hope you guys all enjoyed the video. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe. See you in the next one. Peace out.